going for the Plant Your Dream blog. This is John Tremblay, and we have a deep connection. He's doing the FairTrade Sustainability Alliance. Tell me the story of your grandpa.
Well, so I'm from New England.
Right.
And my grandfather was a farmer from Vermont.
Yeah.
And when I was a young boy, in the 60s,
right.
He used to look at me as a tall man, and
yeah.
I was short.
Yeah.
He'd say to me, you know what I am? I'm an organic farmer.
Yeah.
And of course, I would look up and I'd go, what's he talking about?
Yeah.
So in the 60s, my grandfather would tell me how to use any chemicals, how to use any pesticides. He had ways of raising crops.
Absolutely.
Good for the soil, good for the environment. And he knew that we were going in a direction that we should not go.
Right. And now we're going to go to a right direction.
That's correct.
How do you like my message that Uncle Sam marries GMO? How do you like that message? Uncle Sam marries anti-GMO.
I love your message.
All right. Well, let's work together.
Powerful.
Let's work together.